pause around the stream. That's alright. So we're gonna do Sonic Mania, but we're gonna play as Knuckles. I'm gonna have the second character as Knuckles, so we're gonna do Knuckles and Knuckles. And we can only do cheats with a save that has, well, we can't save, so we're gonna have to play through the whole entire game one run. Just one moment, just turn down the sound on my end a little bit. It's a little bit high.
Meow.
Oh shit. Whoops. Knuckles, because there's a mode where you can unlock your second character to be Knuckles, so I'm playing as Knuckles and Knuckles.
Woo!
The door killed me. Alright. Where the fuck is he? He's like trapped somewhere. Oh my god, it finally stopped. I was underneath a level, oh okay. What? The other Knuckle just flies in. Oh really, cat? You want to be let out now? God damn it.
Thank you. Oh.
Ah, oh, almost got it. There was like a faint buzzing there for a second there. Oh, why'd I do that? Almost got crushed. Well, then Knuckles just glides to safety. What the? Hey, why not go back up there? Ah, never mind. I just think I was just an extra life. Yeah, I was. Stuck in here now? Great. This way. And this level just keeps on going. Finally, Jesus. I didn't think I'd ever get here. Oops. Animation, I couldn't climb up.
Bye.
Ah, yeah, sure. Yes, this switch here. That's on, that's off. Careful not to poison yourself. Sends it backwards. I just fell out of it immediately, just for some reason. The next level is the one that I haven't done yet, because I haven't fully finished this game yet, so... Yeah, no, oh, I think I've done... I think I might have done this one. Yeah, this does seem familiar.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, you gotta fight Metal Sonic at the end of this. I do remember doing that. Even though the first half of the fight is like just running away from him. Yeah. It does? Oh wow, so it does work. Nice. Oh, I'll have to give it a go later then. Yeah. got him. As soon as I get it. No! Oh no. Whew. Really? That's cheap. Oh, I can't go back in. I want to go back and get the bubble shield again, but I can't.
Woo!
How are you supposed to get through here? You're supposed to go through, like, now, and then don't die. I guess I could always just climb the wall. Maybe it's not a boss at all. Oh, I see. Rip other knuckles. Oh, interesting. Thought that's boss before, so here's where the game gets new and fresh for me. Thank you. No, this is the boss fight? Oh, weird. That fork in the path comes up to you pretty quick. Again? Oh man, I hated this fight. Yeah. There we go. Bit easier than I remember it. Mirage Saloon, wow, I've never seen this stage yet. Nope, that was the wrong way. Whoops.
No, probably. What the hell? They need me fast. Ah. I was looking at the other knuckles. No more confused. I can just get him from two. Oh, I should have done that from the start. Whew. Yeah, that level was a bit hard because there was so much going on in it. So many patterns and whatnot. It was hard to tell what was an enemy and what was what he could stand on, and yeah, like these things here, I didn't know if those were spikes or the part of the background, but apparently they're part of the background. Oh, I was about to attack in there. Yeah, giant gun. Oil ocean, oh boy. Suddenly spikes. What the? Oh. Okay. So is that your gimmick? And then Knuckles died. Oh, I see. You push it in and you let it go.
Right.
Okay.
Yeah.
fine, we're just gonna do this with zero rings, we'll be alright. Ah. No, no, fuck. Oh, I can't hit it there either. Instead of hitting the boss, take out the turret first. I can't even hit the turret though. It won't let me. Make it a lot easier for you. I've tried running into the turret though. It doesn't work. Also, welcome to the stream, Matthew 10 Wilson. Don't run in the turret. What do you mean? You can jump into them. Nope, I just tried. Nope. Oh, do you mean those two turrets up there? Yeah, I've been trying to do that. It's just hard because it'll like dump you into the oil immediately. Oh no. Yeah, I only get one hit in and then it immediately dumps me in. And then I get another hit in. I guess I could just avoid here. Oh no! Damn it! Fuck. Cause I get hit once and I lose all my rings, that's the problem. Thank you. And it's just waiting for this fucking thing. It's really annoying as well. No, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, I got a ring back. Nice. And then I got crushed somehow. Cool. Oh, is that it? Yeah, I sent in my Knuckles and Knuckles run. Oh well. Can you want another save file of mine then? Where are we up to? Oh, what? They hit me anyway? Okay. And go. Alright. Well, we won't bother with that, I think. I think I might just switch games. Yeah, I think I'll do that. So just sit tight and I'll switch to something else in a moment.